Hey, we're back. What are we doing? Hunting. Hunting.
There he is.
Oh, it's like we're playing the hunter now. Oh, we should play some hunter. Oh, man. Fuck off.
Damn. Your step, Oh, man.
Jesus, how many arrows do you want to take? What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Oh. Checkpoint.
Who's there?
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons, ammo, clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find them. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Every time.
Nothing over here. There's a whole lot of them coming.
Yeah, I see them.
You ready?
where you're going?
Where's that foot in this place?
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
Stay close. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More flickers. Get out of there!
Here, come here, boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You be quick. You keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Through here.
Oh, no shit. Okay, I'll go. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Oh, Lord. Been looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. We're gonna look for an exit.
See anything?
Oh, this feels like a boss fight.
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice? Right.
Get ready. Doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more.
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
Killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. Can't protect you.
Oh, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm.
Oh. It's but a flesh wound.
Draw them away from here.
Hey, Gret.
I'll come back for you.
How's it going? How was your lasagna? I think I'm like midway, maybe a bit further than mid.
Down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said.
Fuck no! Shoot her
now! Oh no! No lasagna!
Let's go, boy.
What'd you end up getting?
Shoot the horse! Shoot the fucking horse!
Don't shoot the horse! Not careless! No! No, not the horsey! Oh, that was a stealth mission. Okay.
She's running for the cabin.
Oh. Dead. Okay. I'm meant to be stealthy, right?
Go around.
Where is she?
Yeah. Get back to Joel.
Right there, by the horse.
Stealthy.
Check out the cab.
Where'd you come from?
You got a bullet.
Back. Hold on.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, Ellie. Okay, so fall in the water. So fall in. Oh, shit.
And her sense isn't as good as Joel's, is it? Or am I just blind?
This damn thing is blocking me.